If you have the professional Instagram account, you may have noticed that the professional dashboard option on your profile is no longer visible. If that's the case, you're not alone. Many other creators are experiencing the same issue. Normally, when you switch your account from personal to professional, the professional dashboard appears in your profile bio, allowing you to view a summary of your account's reach and views from the past 30 days. So if you want to access the professional dashboard but can't find it, I'll share an alternative method to do so. But first, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and turning on the notification bell for more updates. So the first step is to ensure that your app is updated to the latest version, as updates often include fixes for errors. Next, check that your account is still a professional account, since professional dashboard can only be shown on professional accounts. You can do this by clicking on your profile icon in the bottom right corner. In your profile dashboard, you click on Edit Profile. Scroll down to the bottom. Now, if your account is indeed set to professional, you will see a category option below your profile information. If it is not, then you will see an option to switch to professional account. Once you've confirmed that your account is professional, go back to your profile. Then click on the three-line menu in the top right corner, which opens the settings and activity menu. Next, scroll down to the For Professionals section and then click on Insights. This will open the professional dashboard menu where you'll find all the dashboard options. Now, one thing I liked about having the professional dashboard on your profile is that you could easily see your account's reach over the last 30 days. So in case you're interested in seeing this data, go to the Insights option within the professional dashboard and click on Views. So there, you'll be able to see the number of accounts you've reached. I hope this information was helpful, but I'll continue to create updated videos on any new changes. So be sure to subscribe and keep your notification bell on for more updates.